save. Hawks play with an empty net and six attackers. Keith on the left boards. The chase beside the net. Put it in front. Bickle just scores! Brian Bickle with a point blank shot!
Goaltender was out for the extra attacker. Duncan Keith given the second assist. Holden back in. Kolek shot off speed, stopped by Rask. Here's a chance for a Duryev tip. Bolin scores! Dave Bolin has given the Blackhawks the lead with 59 seconds to go.
He's got 3 goals and 2 in this Stanley Cup final.
One of the few players who's been getting healthier. Now the Bruins have to get the puck back, and they'll have to pull their goaltender. Chara. Tory Krug is on the ice. Blackhawks back off defensively. Here comes Rask, following Krug to center. David Krejci through the neutral zone and dumps the puck into the goaltender's on the bench, and on comes Patrice Bergeron for it. Milan Lucic. Rolik trying to clear the puck. He kicked it ahead. Jonathan Toews couldn't get to the empty net. He was pinned by Nathan Horton. Tory Krug with 20 seconds to go. Stopped in the neutral zone. Rolik to Toews. Took a shot. It was blocked. David Krejci dumps the puck back in. 12 seconds to go. Seabrook is back. Up the boards. Bouncing puck to center. Here's the captain, Toews, with an empty net. And he can't get it. But he's run out the clock. The Blackhawks have snatched victory from the hands of defeat. Chicago has won the Stanley Cup.
Jonathan Toews, you have the honor of hoisting the Stanley Cup.
Game he played after missing the third period of game number 5.